He's a 22, chat. Do we just push it? What do we do, chat? I can take out the pistol and just go for him. He's a 22. After killing that player and looting his body, I started making my way towards Sovnovka. I decided to check a barn for loot and any food that might spawn there, and we ended up stumbling on a big surprise. That a pig? It is. Oh shit. Hang on, chat. Oh shit. Chat. Hang on a second. Oh shit, there's stuff in there as well. Oh, and this is vanilla as well, so I can raid with... Oh fuck, that's tempting. Oh shit, I can use the grenade. Yeah. Okay, ready? One nade? Done nothing. Like, I only have an MP5, technically, to do this. Oh. Is that done? Right, you know what we'll do? This is what we're gonna do. Plan of action. I'm gonna skip Green Mountain. Go to VMC. I'm gonna get five, six nades. See as many as I can get. If I can get enough there, we will run back and we'll raid that. Sound like a plan? What is that? Wait. That's the truck. That's the V3S. Someone's flipped the V3S. Oh no, it's... Oh, it's spawned, but it's fucking broken. Well, there we go. Can't say the video is clickbait now. V3S. On its roof. After running into a heli crash while on my way towards VMC, I then ended up at VMC. Ended up looting the entire area and finding nothing. The place was completely looted. So I decided to move on to the Northwest Airfield, where we had a good look around, searched every nook and cranny, and then came out with bare minimum stuff, some extra ammo, and maybe one or two grenades. So after this terrible loot run, I decided to run back towards the base and start raiding with what guns, ammo, and tools I had available. It turned out to be a lot more difficult than we thought. I hope nobody's here, but if they are and I kill them, even better. Base is still here anyways, so that's a good sign. Alright chat, I'm just gonna have a look at the perimeter once more, have a look inside, make sure there's nobody in here. Let's go to that side. Plenty of food here so we can celebrate afterwards. It's just gonna check this side and make sure. Still the same way. Alright. You ready? Bet you my left nut, you're not getting in that base. Alright. You ready? Here we go. Technically, these rounds should do damage because they're big rounds, but appreciate it. We'll see what we can. I just need to grab ammo, any sort. I can Molson ammo, SKS ammo, or shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo seems to be pretty devastating even on bases. So, hey, look at that. So, chat, should I go back or should I keep looking for ammo? Cool, now go back. Okay. Right, let me just search this gas station. We might get lucky. Okay, we found SKS rounds. See? It's worth it. Okay, let's go back. That it? Is that all the rounds I had? 9? Shit, okay. Well, I think it's time, chat. Damaged? We're at damaged. That MP5 is completely useless unless it's not a headshot, yeah. Probably right there. Especially if they have body armor. Alright, chat, we're gonna have to run into Zelenda Military.
So I ventured into Zelendogorsk to try and find more ammo or any type of raiding tools I could. What I didn't realize though when I had left base is I forgot to bring food with me. And everything became very intense very quickly.
Yep, we're in trouble. I need to get back up here fast. Just gonna check. Oh, I hear a chicken. Do you hear that? Doesn't sound too far away. Just quickly checking this. Nothing here. I think this chicken might be over by this house. Let's hope this chicken isn't too far away. There he is. Look at him. What? Getting quarter, let's go. Dramatic music plays, right? Holy shit. Need to find a bush. Bush up here. Shit. No, this ain't working. Give me the knife, please. Thank you. Bush, come on, let's go. What? It didn't. Oh, it sharpened it. Fuck. Oh, and the knife is ruined. Oh, Jesus Christ. No, I'm not gonna die. I got this. No. Have faith, chat. Boom. It's going up. It's going up. Jesus Christ. Oh, look, pig. That's a pig. Give me that fucking pig right now. I don't care if I have to put all my bullets into it to kill it. Still wet, must be a bug. It could be a bug, yeah. Could be a bug. Go on, I'm killing this pig with all my might. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. It's been so rough. I thought this was going to be an easy ride, and holy shit, it's far from it. Okay, we have a couple of rounds of SKS ammo. Just going to hope this gets it to badly damaged that much. Just want to try and get this done. Okay, what's it on? That's badly damaged, chat. Where's the grenade? Shut up, chat. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, shit, chat. Oh, no. Wait, I have morphine back in my bag. Oh, it's going up. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't have morphine in my bag. Shocker. It's okay, though. Sorry, we're safe. Almost died twice in 10 minutes. It's going to be the end of me. I'm telling you now. We're true. We're in, chat. We're in. Are you taking the piss? Nah, they're trolling, right? They're trolling. That's the bad tent, right? Yeah. It was the bad tent. Oh my god. Look, Vega, man. Holy shit. Okay, what would take? SKS, yoink. Taking that. It was worth it. Okay, we're all good. Let me think now. Let me focus what I want to take. I only take so much. Look at all this ammo. Okay, it was worth it. You win some, you lose some. Exactly, right? Exactly. We're in. Look, it could have been better. Could have been a lot worse, though.
So after nearly 2 hours of trying to raid the base and almost dying twice, we had finally met it in and the score was worth it. So after that, I had been streaming live on YouTube for over 6 hours, so I decided to end the stream there, leave it on a high, and then come back tomorrow to see if the base was still there, see if it had been repaired, or had it been taken away. The following day, I logged back onto the game and streamed again. I decided to go back and check up on the base, see what had been done to it. The wall of the base that we broke through had still been broken, but another tent had been added to the base, so clearly somebody else was still using the base. I went back to check up, grab a few more bits and pieces that I needed from tents, and then made our way towards VMC, where things got a little intense.
Oh, this tent wasn't here last time. I'll take the 308 ammo. I'm taking a lot of 308 ammo. Hey, good. Blood bags and everything. Wait, there's a barrel here and everything this time. Check this barrel. Shotgun ammo, I'm not even gonna. Alright, let's go.
It's close.
You on PS4? No, I'm on PC.
There. See if I can see him. I think he definitely saw me anyway, but I just don't know where he went to. Down towards the barracks somewhere. You gonna push? No, I'm not gonna push. Not now anyway, I'll wait, so I'll hold back a minute and see. I think he's in that. So there's three huts, three barracks in front of me. He's into the one to the left. The doors are closed. I'd be assuming he's in there. So what I could do is just get a position and wait. Or I can push it. And I to be honest with you, chat, I'll leave it up to you 100%.
Push it, push. Grenades, yeah, I know I have grenades. Need them. Don't push. Push it if you're confident.
Jump this.
To be in there. There's no other, every other door in this compound is open apart from that.
Has to be in there, just hiding it.
Wait, it's actually not in there.
He dead. Just gonna make sure though.
Ah, hey Cam, I'm getting rid of that 74. Do not need it. Holy Mosin ammo. Like, this guy was stacked. Not gonna stay here for long. I'm just gonna grab basic stuff and then gone.
Swap this. Actually, give me that. Put that on the ground. Pot on that one for me, and then take it back.
He's bacon and everything in that.
Okay. Alright, chat. Let's get the fuck out of here, yeah? Double check everything.
Take grenades. I have 5 grenades on me already, so we're fine. Just gonna get out of here for now. He would have ripped me a new one though if he would have seen me though with that AK. I just want to get out of here in case any other people are around. Right, I'm gonna run back to this tree line here and we'll sort stuff out. Alright, I think we're good here for a minute. Mags in there, perfect. After that gunfight, I ended up sorting out all my gear and then heading towards Northwest Airfield.
Found a helicopter crash along the way and found nothing at it as usual, so it was a bit of a disappointment. But that's where we're going to leave off today's video. Nothing really else happened in the stream as well, and we just kind of looted up for a little while. So I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a great one to make and it was a great one to stream as well. The love and support on the streams and the videos and everything has just been absolutely mind-blowing the past week. It's been incredible. Absolutely incredible, and I want to thank you all very, very much. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, be sure to give it a like, share it around as well, and subscribe. Always helps out. And until then, I shall catch you guys next one. So, peace out for now.